Well, good morning, everybody. We are going to have a lot of sunshine affect the East Texas area today. I think temperatures will be sitting about 80 or so around lunchtime, give or take a degree or two. And we top out, to, I think, in the mid to upper 80s across the region this afternoon. Into the early part of Wednesday, looks like overnight lows running in the upper 60s in most spots. Another day in the 80s on Wednesday.